the evening with an inch or two of accumulation expected. Isolated amounts up to 3 inches may occur throughout the area. And now the extended outlook for the period Monday through Saturday. Another quick round of light snow will impact the northern half of Iowa Monday evening, with increasing to southeast 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. Monday night, cloudy. Light snow likely possible. An area of mainly snow will continue to move east-northeastward across the area late this evening. Some freezing drizzle may mix with the snow at times across portions of central Iowa. Visibility is reduced to around 1 to 2 miles at times from the wintry mix can be expected. Through the late evening with an inch or two of accumulation expected. Isolated amounts up to 3 inches may occur throughout the area. And now the extended out for a few weather conditions around the region. At Kansas City, it was cloudy. The temperature was 30 degrees. The wind chill was 23. At Sioux Falls,